First place, with a shot of 510 feet, representing the kids of Punkin Chunkin, Punkin Pirates. Come on up.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
I started when I was 6, so that was a really long time ago, about 9 years. We saw it on the Discovery Channel, and I really wanted to join, so we started building smaller models. This machine and all this competition has really shown me a lot of fun about engineering. So the way this machine works is the pumpkin is going to be in a sling here at the bottom. We've got counterweights up here. And so when we fire this machine, gravity is going to pull this thing down as close as it can to the ground. That pumpkin is going to be on that arm, and it's going to go way up here. And then that sling is going to release that pumpkin into the air, and it's going to fly as far as it can. But this stuff has definitely shown me how much potential engineering has for me, what I can do there.
Everybody do the pumpkin rumble. Everybody do the pumpkin rumble. Everybody rumble.